everybody. Yo, this is Elevate. Check it out. We're here at our junior high service, right? And so basically, yeah, what they're doing right now is they're actually preparing a skit. They're preparing a skit, and what that skit is going to do is they have to go through Matthew 28:16, and each team, if you could follow me here, there's actually two teams there on the board, which is Team Bubbles, and also Team McCain, which is Team 2, okay? And basically what we do is we separate them all month, and they're in separate teams, and it's their job to come up with different point systems, a chant. If you look here, there's a challenge box. Now that challenge box, basically, we put random things there. For example, today, we put two Tide envelope and a United We Can envelope. So they booked it out and ran into the sanctuary, grabbed two envelopes, and the winning team got points. If you look here, there are rules of the day. We're going over discipleship today, and so they had to pick a cartoon character, and their whole service, they are that cartoon character. Number two, they had to pick a partner and sit by them. If you look over here, this is the theme of the day, which is discipleship. And so every day we have a theme, every service, and everything points back to that theme. If you look here in the agenda, they have to split into partners, teach each other what prayer is, worship. Little do they know that they're actually doing a real life illustration of what discipleship is teaching someone. If you look again, right now we're here, we're doing the skit, but after that, there's going to be the announcements, and basically the announcements is like charades, and they have to try to get that partner and teach them what the announcement is without actually saying it. And so the whole day is themed around discipleship and getting a partner, locking arms with someone. And if you just look at all of them, you see that right now they're interacting, right now they're participating with one another, and little do they know that they're discipling. That they're teaching each other things, and they're learning to be social. The leaders are surfacing, and those are the workers, the administrators, and even in junior high service, we're preparing them to be handed off into youth ministry, handed off into youth service, everything. That we're preparing them for our pastors, for our youth pastors, to be tools that know how to disciple, tools that know how to give, and tools that know how to preach, right? And I tell you what, God is doing something here in the junior high mother church. Junior High Ministry. And I'll tell you what, if you guys have any questions, call us. We love to help. We love to aid. And if you have ideas, give us ideas. Thank you. God bless you guys. Hey, Junior High Ministry, make some noise for YouTube.